Quilters often ask me how to set up their domestic sewing machine for ruler quilting. So let me tell you how to do that. You do that the same way as you set up your sewing machine for free motion quilting, because ruler quilting is really just free motion quilting with guides, or rulers we call them. So you would set up your machine exactly the same way. The one thing you do need to change is that rather than using a darning foot or free motion quilting foot, you're going to use a ruler foot. That is a must when you're ruler quilting. Now, if you don't know how to set up your machine for free motion quilting, don't worry, I've got you covered. You can go to my website at chatterboxquilts.com and you're going to find a free course called Free Motion Quilting Setup that will tell you everything you need to do to get ready and off on the right foot for free motion quilting.